Over the years, physicists have learned a lot about atoms, but actually recording individual atoms at work has been just out of reach. According to Science Alert, microscopic cameras are able to see on the scale of atoms. The problem is holding them in place long enough to get a good picture. To solve this, researchers from the University of Otago use special tweezers made just for atoms. Since light waves make atoms move, a combination of very precise lasers was able to herd atoms into a trap. These lasers had the help of a hyper-evacuated vacuum chamber that was about the size of a toaster. For the first time, the scientists had the chance to record atoms merging on camera. This paves the way for a much better understanding of quantum physics and technologies that can be built on an atomic scale. The study was published in the journal Physical Review Letters.